Tibetan spiritual leader the Dalai Lama on Friday said that he is in good health and not in a hurry to announce his reincarnation. The 84-year-old made the comment during a conference in Dharamshala, Himachal Pradesh. During the conference, a resolution was passed stating that the decision on the reincarnation rests solely with the Dalai Lama. Subscribe to the channel for more news.